Hello viewers, welcome to our YouTube channel. This channel focuses on environment, health and safety. Please subscribe to our channel to watch all latest safety related training videos. In this video, we are going to learn about barriers to good standards of health and safety. This is an important question in NEVASH IGC1. This can be asked in identifier outline. Let's see the answer. There are three main barriers to good standards of health and safety in a workplace. Complexity. Conflicting demands. Behavioral issues. Let's see about complexity. Workplaces can be complicated areas, involving the coordination of many people performing many different activities. Finding a solution to a specific health and safety problem or issue can be complex, requiring extensive background knowledge and an awareness of the possible consequences of the various courses of action that are available. Conflicting demands. There are often competing and conflicting demands placed upon people and organizations. A common conflict of interest is that between the need to supply a product or a service at an appropriate speed so as to make a profit, and the need to do so safely and without risk to people's health. Another conflict can be created by the need to comply with different types of standards at the same time, for example health and safety law as well as environmental protection law. Behavioral issues. Good health and safety practice often relies on the perfect behavior of individuals, and people sometimes do not behave in this ideal way. The solution to a health and safety problem usually requires a worker to carry out their job in a particular way. For example, a worker on a construction site should wear a hard hat to protect themselves from falling objects. But people are not robots, they do not behave as they are supposed to all the time. Workers sometimes make mistakes, they do the wrong thing thinking that it is the right thing to do. Sometimes they deliberately do the wrong thing, knowing that it is wrong, but doing it anyway. The fact that health and safety standards are affected by worker behavior can be a significant barrier to maintaining good standards in a workplace. Thanks for watching this video. Hope it is useful for you. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel. See you in the next video.